I ask you now to please stand as we have elected.